At the beginning of Half-Life 2, in the middle of G-Man's monologue, you can briefly see the anti-mass spectrometer chamber from Half-Life 1. This isn't a video clip from elsewhere, this was rendered in real time using some of Half-Life 1's textures in Half-Life 2. Interestingly, the spectrometer itself is a new model made for Half-Life 2, as the original version is made out of brushes instead. Some parts of the chamber do still work as well, with the ladder and the button on top being interactable.